Hi guys, so spring has started and we're in the mood of some flowers and feminine costumes. So why not do the same thing on nails? I've already prepped her nails for gelish and now I'm applying the foundation base gel. We'll cure that for 20 seconds. Now I'll be giving a gradation of this beautiful glitter pink on her nails. So we'll cure each layer of the pink glitter for 20 seconds. So after curing the pink gradation, I'm going to be adding a little bit of purple glitter on the tips. Now I'm going to be giving a thin coat of top it off. So we'll be curing the top it off for 30 seconds. Now that the gelish top it off is completely cured, I'm going to wipe off the tacky layer and buff the surface in a few bits. So after buffing the surface slightly, I'm just going to be drawing flowers on all the nails. Now that the acrylic flowers are completely dry, I'm going to be applying a thin coat of top it off. So we're done with a beautiful floral and feminine design.